Jak kiedy z nie miał, chodziłem ja dziadek, bo tak dziewczyny szukał. Szkołę ja chodziłem, choć ja biedny był, bez pieniędzy i bogactwa ja wesoły żył. Biedny chłopiec wesoły, biedny chłopiec ja był, bez pieniędzy i bogactwa ja wesoły żył. Stary ja dziewczyny, co będzie mnie kochać, chodź nie osiadź do i będziemy dzieci chować. Hej!
To send out to just all the pretty girls that happen to be tuned into our show. Here's Johnny Karras, sings a song called Hey Pretty Girl.
Oh.
Instrument in any polka band is the accordion, and our accordionist is one of the best. Here's Tommy Karas with a champagne polka. So much, and it keeps us away from home quite a bit. But I understand that Alex and Elmer just played in my hometown.
That's right, Jimmy. Florida, New York.
Yeah, boy, when I was getting in show business, there's always two places I wanted to play. One of them was Las Vegas, Nevada. The other one was Florida, New York.
Hey, you're talking about where I live.
Oh, sorry. Actually, that part of the country is going to be real nice if you ever get it finished. We had to use all the main roads going in. All the detours are under construction.
Albert, I'm not going to stand for those things, what you're saying. You know, it's a great area.
Yeah, I guess you're right. You know, I know when the end of the world comes, that's where I want to be.
Why do you say that?
Well, everything always happens there 20 years later.
You let me go on with the rest of this show. What can you say about Elmer? Let's get back to some more polka music. Here's a song that features Johnny Karas, a tune dedicated to Polka America. One, freedom is a beautiful word. It's the most beautiful word that America has ever heard. But Americans didn't always have their liberty. And 200 years ago, they had a fight to be free. The Poles today are like the colonists of yesterday. But history has proven, although a people can be oppressed, their free spirit can never be suppressed. Eventually, despite that tyrant's might, God seems to set everything just right. Yes, freedom is a beautiful word. Someday in Poland, too, it will be heard. There's a little bit of Poland that's beating free. There's a little bit of Poland that lives in you and me. In the Revolutionary War, with the British on the way, it was General Kosciuszko who was called to save the day. At West Point and Ticonderoga, he stood at the American side. And at the Battle of Saratoga, his defenses turned the tide. At Charleston and Savannah, the Pulaski Legion rode gallantly. They named Kazimierz Pulaski the father of our American cavalry. In any war an American's fought, on distant shores or near, the young patriotic Poles were the first to volunteer. World War I remembers the battalion of Colonel Pasecki, and who in World War II could forget the air ace, Colonel Gabreski? The Poles have died for the stars and stripes because they believe in this land. And in a struggle for independence, they especially understand. The immigrants who came here brought their magic Polish touch, and their blood and sweat and tears gave Uncle Sam so much. In science, medicine, industry, in literature, music, and art, in the movies, politics, and polls, the Poles have played a part. Paderewski, Rubinstein, Sikowski, and Rosinski, Goldwyn, Warner, Muskie, and Brzezinski. In all the cities where the Poles reside, you still find a polka and a smile a mile wide. The churches are full of people with hope, for the whole world adores our Polish Pope. But you know, it hurts to look at Poland today to see what's happening there. Because again, the White Eagle has fallen prey to the pawing, bullying Russian bear. The passion of freedom is too strong in our brothers who have constantly inspired this feeling in others. Yes, there is a little bit of Poland in each heart that's beating free. There's a little bit of Poland that lives in you and me, because there's a flame that burns within the soul of every liberty-loving Pole. The spirit is and always will be, because America won't let it die, and neither and never shall we. Poland, from all of us, God bless you. Thanks for dropping by. Hope you enjoyed our show just as much as we did. We'd like to thank all of our guests, Atlanta, the Polonaise Dancers, our buddies Alex Houston and Elmer. Until the next time, don't forget, Polka America. So long, everybody.